Does a woman need her husband's permission to donate money to charity?
If it's out of her own money, then no. If it's his money, she has access to his account, then like anyone's money, it's protected, and consent needs to be sought before spending that money or using that money on causes or on purchases that have not been agreed before. But out of her own money, no, she doesn't need permission, of course. It's her money.